Barakit. I'm from the Philippines, and welcome to my world.
This is a Kids Helping Kids mission project, Operation Wheels.
My name is Muhammad.
Hi, my name is Aisha. I am from Malaysia.
Hi, my name is Nur Muhammad Karim. I'm from Lifuji family. My parents don't know English.
All week long, we're going to be learning about refugees and their families and how we can help them.
For those you kids who don't know, a refugee is somebody, a person who left his country and was welcomed to a new country.
You're about to meet some refugee kids.
Hi, my name is Steven. I'm from Nigeria.
I'm from Malaysia.
My name is Ghazal and I'm from Syria.
Hi, my name is Wahida. I'm from Malaysia. Welcome to my neighborhood.
Hey kids, do this with me. Operation Wheels.
Operation Wheels.
Operation Wheels is our mission project to help refugee families in Arizona with transportation.
Arizona is a place that welcomes a lot of refugees.
This week, we're going to be learning all about refugees and Operation Wheels.
Hi, my name is Nico. And when refugees come to the United States, they need tools. They need to learn English and they need Jesus. They also need a way for their kids to go to school.
The state of Arizona is the place where our mission project is. Many refugee kids, they have parents that can't speak English, but they really need to learn.
Us learn English.
The Arizona Conference has one van, but as you can see, it's too crowded.
This week, your money, your donations, and your offerings are tools to help refugees.
Even kids from Africa have to do their homework.
Hi. I'm Juliet.
And this is my friend.
And we're all from Africa.
I'm 8 years old.
I'm 10 years old.
And I'm from Malawi.
This is my brother, Obed. And we're from Congo. And welcome to our new world. Me and my brother, we really like soccer.
I was playing soccer. The ball hit in my palm and my bone was broken, so I had to go to the hospital and put this cast on.
My dad and my mom don't really know English like I do, and sometimes we teach them, they only know a little.
I'm here when I was 9 and now I'm 11.
I was 6 years old when I came to USA. When we came here the first time, we need to wait for school, and her dad came to our home. And they told us that they need more people to go on language school. So they called us. We went there and he was new and teach us lots of things. So we get to know better.
I've been in this school. This is the third year. And at this school, I learned a lot about Jesus.
I want to become a teacher.
When I grow up, I might want to be a pastor.
We'll be so thankful if you help us raise money for a school bus or a van. It will help more refugee kids like us learn about Jesus.
Thank you for helping the refugee families in Arizona.
Thank you for helping with Operation Wheels.
Salamat. Thank you.
Merakose.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you for making a difference.
The next time you meet someone from a refugee family, treat them with kindness.
Thank you for helping us.
Your donations this week matter.
Don't forget to raise the money.
Bring it tomorrow and remember.
Be sure to tell your parents about Operation Wheel.
Remember!
Remember!
Hey everyone!
Let's get this done!
Operation Wheels.
We need a bus!